As everyone knows on the Footy Show, I hosted it for a long time. I got relieved of my duties back in October last year, which was a bit of a shock and disappointment. But in this world, you've got to move on. You've got to put the big boy pants on and move on. Erin Molan, who also has taken over the show. And Erin, I wish you all the best with the baby, and I hope it goes well and may you continue to host the Footy Show for a long, long time.